All right, guys, we're 84 at this 1077 with a 1080 transmitted for a hazmat box. I took this in from Jersey. I was just getting into Manhattan here for tonight. I believe that probably will hold, so I don't have my radio on me. Another unit coming in. I believe it's on the 9th floor. They had a scooter fire. Fire's knocked down, but the battery on the scooter is won't go out, so they're submerging it. Let me get over there. All right, guys, so it's a high rise here. I believe it's on the 9th floor. I believe it's 23 stories. Tower ladder 3-5, ladder 4. All right, guys, so they have no smoke condition on the upper floors. They are probably will hold. They're gonna be going under control shortly.
it up right now. We have no water yet.
We're on the second floor.
Alright guys, so they're gonna fill up that bin there to put the battery from the scooter into it. Alright, so they're gonna start watering this line to fill up this drum here.
Good.
think we should, this is something like right now.
I believe they're taking the front of it off so they can just put the back part, the battery, inside this water. Again, guys, this ain't the first one of these fires with these bikes here. It was on fire up on the 9th floor, and the fire didn't want to go out. That's why they called hazmat. And since it is a high rise, it is A1077, so it does get a full high rise response, especially in the 3rd Division. They keep the high rise responses. Not every fire, not every incident is spectacular, but they are incidents that go on in New York City and throughout the United States and the world.